character. And when we become saved, we want to be useful for the Lord. We want to be useful. I see a lot of deaf people sometimes, you know, they get coffee or they get donuts or they fill the pot with water, or when it's time for us to leave, they help clean up the trash or helping to pass out books. You know, we don't have to do all of the work. We each do our part for His service.